I'm Kent Vaccaro, driver of the number 16 Momentum car. I'm from Plattsburgh, New York. I'm 17 years old. I started racing when I was 4. My dad bought a little baby blue 50cc Comer cart, took me out behind the house, and he sat me in it. He turned it on, and I touched the gas, and I jumped right out of the cart because I was so scared. And he said, you know, the first time I raced in a go-kart, I was scared too, and that's all I needed to hear. And I jumped back in the go-kart, stopped on the throttle, and took off down the road. The coolest thing about racing to me is just the cool factor. You can take someone to a football game and they don't understand football and they think it's just people running around hitting each other hard. But if you take anybody to a racetrack, they're always gonna leave saying, wow, those are really cool race cars. That was a neat experience. I love the way that motorsports is a sport, also engineering based, business related. I love the way that motorsport kind of comes together. As a driver, I would describe myself as very smooth and consistent, falling into a rhythm well, and being able to hold that rhythm and pace throughout a race. Tires are important to my racing success because tires are the most important part of a race car. Obviously, racing is a track and a race car, and the thing that connects a track and a race car are the four tires. It's easy for us race car drivers to fall into a rhythm, and the rain shifts that all. Number one thing that Hankook tires do in the rain is they held up amazingly. We all went out in the rain with wet Hankook tires on, and it started to dry the moment we get out there. And we all started to think, oh, the Hankook tires are gonna fall apart, they're gonna come in, they're gonna be blistered, they're gonna be, you know, ruined. And we started running, and the Hankook tires held up phenomenally. We came in, and it didn't even look like the tires had been run. And that's not to say they weren't grippy. They were very grippy. They held up great. They provided great support for us, and they just worked phenomenally.